Escape scary teacher school. You fall asleep at school and wake up in the school maze? It seems you're not locked up and can escape from here. But is it that easy? Along the way, you will meet the teachers, Grady, Garty, and Ghosty. Try to escape from the school, pass all obstacles, and find two endings. Alright, so I thought this was, like, originally gonna be, like, just some, you know, typical, you know, just boring-ass obby, you know? Until I found out that was made by Punchline Team, you know, the same people that made games like, you know, Baby Robbie Escape and Police Head Family Escape, you know. Those were, like, the previous two, you know, Horror Maze games that we played from them. If you don't know what a Horror Maze game is, it's basically, you know, it's simply just, you know, just a horror game where you're in a maze, you gotta have to unlock doors, and you have to, like, find, like, 12 notebooks or 12 pencils, you know, stuff like that. While an enemy basically just simply chases you around the place, you know, and you can just hide in rooms or, like, there's a little, like, you know, little kind of, like, thing that can happen, like, a little mechanic that could happen in the Horror Maze game, you know? And yeah, it seems that this is their third Horror Maze game that Punchline Team actually made. Yeah, they also made that Bruno's, like, family kind of storyline a little bit, you know? And yeah, you know, we play, like, previous Horror Maze games, like Teddy Escape, Wally Escape, Corn Face, and Cookie Escape, you know? And this is probably gonna be no different, so let's get straight into it. Alright, okay then. Here we are, here we are, Escape, you know, Teacher School. Yeah, just a Horror Maze game. Yeah, Escape Scary Teacher School. And that's literally Scary Teacher 3D, and that's just fucking Baldy. And I don't even know who that is, bro thinks he's on the team. And that's just brain rot. Okay, spin the wheel? Guess not. Oh, and she's just using, like, those classic attack animations, you know. That's some of those, you know, yeah. If you know where those are from, you know, then, you know, so, yeah, it looks like the blue key's already being highlighted, so I'm just gonna go grab that, kind of has, like, those doors-looking doors, I said doors, like, two times already, damn, just whack that ass, oh god, oh, I'm just gonna run past ya, okay, alright, let's go downstairs, let's lock this up. Alright. Ooh, coins. Hey, coins. I like coins. My favorite. Oh! Hello! You must be Ghosty, since you're white, so... I'm just gonna run for my life. The fuck? Alright. Oh, there's another pencil. I don't know if, like, you know... Like, if we find 13 notebooks, then we get one of the endings, but if we, like, find 13 pencils, then we get another ending. Maybe? Maybe not. Or we just have to find, you know, just all of them in total, and there's just, like, a secret. I don't know. There's a cog. I'm going in the room. Get another pencil, though. I mean, we could take all these those pencils. Can that count, maybe? Maybe. But, anyways, I think I'm going the wrong way. Alright. I don't know if the hammer even goes down here. I mean, I haven't really explored this place yet, so, let's just find out, I guess. We need a flashlight for some reason for that door. What, is the room dark, maybe? Oh, right there. Nice. Oh, flashlight. Oh, nope, you're right there. Great. You're right where I need to be. Great. Thanks. You're really a fucking help, aren't you? Nope. Okay, that's not even where it goes. It's a different door. Okay, good. Nice. What, does it go over here, maybe? No, it doesn't even go over there. Why are you blocking? Why are you blocking my fucking way? Okay. What the fuck? No. No, back up. Oh, God. Nope. No, you stay the hell out. No. True. True. Go, you little rascal. You sound like a dying fucking patient. Yeah, I said what I said, bitch. What are you gonna do about it, huh? Chase me? Motherfucker, you break your legs. No? Where did the flashlight go? What's the point of this damn flashlight? And it chased my ass down. No. Oh, there's another cog. Gotta grab that cog. Gotta place the cog right there. Oh god, I'm dead. In here. You can't do shit, can ya? Oh no, you can just come in here. That's good to know. And I'm dead. Great. And I can't even... Damn... Oh my... Ultraviolet. So we need to find a door that's violet or something. It's not that. Oh, I get it now. Okay. Door's closed. I can't get out. He's still there. Okay, I get it now. I get it. See now. What happened to musical chairs? I guess that was everything down there, so. So, like, downstairs is ghosty. Like, the main floor is, Scary Teacher 3D, and the upper floor, I guess, is basically just Baldy. All the teachers unite. Oh, I guess we... That was a close one. Now we just need two more. I'm actually really locking in, huh? Seems that someone is using, red, like, jetpack, I guess. Oh, it came. Oh. There is someone's going fast. There's also a coin. What's in? No. It's closed. The second puzzle piece. Smosh, Jim. I really need code for that. Oh god, you're right there. Oh my god, you're right there. Oh, you gotta be fucking kidding me. No, 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 no. Come on, please, 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 please. I can't do this right now. Come on. Oh my god. You gotta be quick. I almost died there. Jesus Christ. You have a bad idea? So yeah, Baldi's like on the top floor. Scary Teacher 3D's in the middle floor, and Ghosty's just bottom floor. You know? It's right through the bottom, because it's because it's 6 feet under, I don't fucking know. Oh my god! Holy shit. Oh my god. I'm going. Doodles. That is definitely a binary code. Now I can't go in there. Oh, right, this is a fucking dead end. Again! Are you? Oh my god. I honestly should not even go there at this point. I had like two life or death situations. Nope, you're right there. Why are you guys so damn fast? You sound super retarded. Go in here. Go in here, go in here, go in here. Now I just need one more. Why is this actually so damn stressful? Nope, you're right there. What? He's not even... Oh. Yay! I thought I had to find three, but... whatever. I think it's in that room, I think, right? No. Wrong room, goddammit. fuck it right there. Yes, right there. I think I'm done up here, right? I mean, there's still a painting piece. Did I search it in this room? No, it's closed, of course. Oh, you're right there, shit. This is actually so damn stressful, you have no idea. How some of these rooms are just straight up closed. Oh my god. Why would you lead her here? You just chase that person, not me. So it's not me, I'm good. Like, why? Just need to find one more. Alright, something redder than that. I still haven't found that puzzle piece yet. Just one more piece. Oh, god damn it. I don't know, it's like, at this point, I don't even know where we're going. I didn't even collect, like, most of the notebooks. Jeez, I don't know what that's referencing. I can't come upstairs, can you? Oh, you gotta be shooting me. Go away! the hell was that there? Oh. Seriously though, where does this painting piece go? Alright, I think I'm just gonna end the video right here. I have been here for way too long. I do not know what, like, where some of the last items are, and I have other videos to record today, so I'm just gonna end the video right here. This is probably one of the only Horror Maze games that I didn't actually was able to be, you know? Like, most of the time I'm able to, like, beat Horror Maze games, you know? Like, either it's easy or it's hard, you know? I'm still able to beat them, you know? So, yeah, I'm just gonna end the video right here. That's basically about it. So, anyways, thank you guys so much for watching. If you have any other Roblox horror-related content that you want me to play for the spooky month, you know, in the dark, then join the PuggyPugsonYT group on Roblox and suggest them on the group wall. You can also suggest any videos for any channel. It could be anything. Just make sure it's not appropriate for obvious reasons. There's going to be some rules and notes that follow to prevent getting three rumors from being exiled from the group. Also, make sure to follow my socials for any announcements, leaks, or just hippos in general, like my TikTok, my Twitter, Facebook, S, by the way, even my Instagram. All the links will be in the description below, including the game link for Escape Scary Teacher School, if you can actually beat this. Well, then I can, you know, so, yeah, anyways, thank you guys for watching, PuggyPugsonYT with you for now, and I'll see you guys in the next video, as always, peace out.